All right. We're going to see if the Mcculloch 550 will fire up here, run on tank fuel. I'm told the only issue with it was the handle's bent. No biggie. So, got prime fuel down it, fuel in the tank. 99 cc's, no decompression valve. Let's see how she runs.
I don't know when the last time it was ran either. Sorry about the wind. Run. Draw some tank fuel for us, that would be awesome. And if it's going to draw some tank fuel here, if not. I don't know if she wants to draw some tank fuel, but the carb can be pretty nasty too, so. Try, right? Sound like you tried.
Do some magic video editing.